Tekashi 6ix9ine is about to be off home confinement, and that means it is time for community service.
Yay! Oh, I'm sorry, that wasn't.
That is part of a sentence which he has not been able to do because he's been on home confinement.
So what, pray tell, is the community service?
Well, he has 300 hours of community service he has to complete. The question is where he will do it, and his people are concerned that if he does it, for instance, if he's, you know, out on the roadside doing cleanup.
Sounds dangerous to me.
He's exposed to a potential revenge hit. So they have some requests for the judge, which they don't have an answer on yet, but they think that this is absolutely critical.
You know what? They've asked for like a secured VA place or something like that. But then comes this other question. What about coronavirus? So where are you going to do it inside where you can be around people? I see this as a big problem, and not only a security threat to him.
You know, that's a good point, Dennis. You can't do it outside because it's a threat to him, and inside is a threat to others.
I mean, in hospitals, you can't even go. So you can't go somewhere with a hospital. You know, you drop your person off. So I don't know how he's going to get this done, and it's going to be interesting to see what the court does.
Is it possible, Dennis? I mean, because this guy's been cut some breaks here. Is it possible they'll reduce the number of community service hours under the circumstances?
I mean, I can't imagine that. I cannot imagine him doing that because he got such an easy, you know, he got off pretty damn easy for what he did. I would imagine they would just, you know, let the time go a little bit longer until he's able to do something, would be my best guess.
So my name is Tosin. I'm from Houston, Texas. And my comments on the Tekashi thing is just like, it's just crazy because I just feel like, how's he going to keep living in a lifestyle where he has to have tight security 24/7. Like, I just feel like that's not a life worth living at this point. Like, he just has security 24/7, and it's just like, he's never free. He can't sleep. He just feels like he's gonna die 24/7. I can't.
Well, he doesn't seem as worried as you.
I'm so worried for him because it's like, I can't live a lifestyle where I can't sleep. I can't just go wild. I can't go to the gas station. You can't even go to the gas station to get a bottle of water at this point because you don't know who's watching your back.
I will bet you he will go to the gas station for a bottle of water. He does not have that level of fear in him. He just doesn't.